sa kaibuturan ng aming mga puso from the bottom of our hearts in the Department of Education, particularly here in the rural school. We are very thankful to the Department of Agriculture because they have taught us a lot of activities to perform, to conduct, and of course to share with other people around, not only in the school but also in the community. We hope that